1926 in the neighboring community of Essex, Massachusetts. She was a highlighter during her time, meaning she was a top-earning fishing schooner, bringing in over $4 million before she retired in 1953. She was gifted to the city in 1988 and has been refitted as a windjammer. You can go out on her in daily sails and lighthouse tours.
Wow.
Now, just beyond her at 1 o'clock, you're going to start to see the U.S. Coast Guard Station.